هيا على الفلاح.
Shaitan will not help you. Shaitan will not say, I'm with you now, we are together. People will start begging, even Shaitan, for help. We want to blame someone. You know, in this dunya, when we get stuck, I want to point fingers. People will start blaming Shaitan. They will start, you know, accusing Shaitan. Shaitan will say to them, are you serious? Now, you coming to me? You asking me? وَبَرَزُوا لِلَّهِ جَمِيعًا فَقَالَ الضُّعَفَاءُ لِلَّذِينَ اسْتَكْبَرُوا. You know the famous conversation, the weak and the strong. You know? The weak and the strong, they will start attacking each other. The weak will say to the strong, you led us, you are our leaders, our role models. Take some of the adab from us. No, no, everyone, every man is for himself on that day. وقال الشيطان لما قضي الأمر. And then when everything is set, we start blaming Shaitan. Shaitan will say, إن الله وعدكم وعد الحق. Allah promised you the truth. ووعدتكم فأخلفتكم. I promised you and I was a liar. ووعدتكم فأخلفتكم. وما كان لي عليكم من سلطان. I had no authority or will over you. وما كان لي عليكم من سلطان إلا أن دعوتكم فاستجبتم لي. I called you and you responded. فلا تلوموني. Today, don't blame me. ولوموا أنفسكم. Only blame yourselves. ما أنا بمصرخكم وما أنتم بمصرخي. I will not help you today and you will not help me today. Every man for himself. Why leave the path of deen? Why leave the path of Allah and follow Shaitan and follow his promises? Why follow dunya that's not lasting and lose an akhirah? Why for some insignificant, short, happy fun here in this dunya, you risk going to the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in a hellfire? Wallahi, my brothers, wallahi. Wallahi, if you knew what you are risking, wallahi, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can bless us with even seeing hellfire once before we die, you will never disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala a second. It is a serious matter and we have to have this fear in our hearts. Don't let anyone fool you. Always remind yourself of hellfire. Remind yourself of the punishment of Allah. Every day, remember hellfire, remember death. That's how you move yourself towards deen. That's how you make yourself patient. The akhirah is coming. Soon I will have fun. Now is not the time for fun. Time for fun after death, inshallah. If you manage to do this and your heart really trusts and believes, wallahi, your conditions will change.